Hi, this is Mr. Helm, helping you with your videos. Now, sometimes when you're in Schoology or on the internet, videos won't play for you. And sometimes it's a quick, easy fix. So let's kind of check it out and see if this is happening to you. I'm going to open up our school website on Safari, and I'm going to go to our academics CCMS technology page, and I'm taking you here because I'd like you to be aware of this page, because this is where your iPad trouble form is. So in case you have issues, I'd like you to fill that out. But also, we've got some videos here that are self-help and give you an opportunity to troubleshoot your own problems. So let's go ahead and try to play one of these videos. So I'm going to tap on it, and there we go, video unavailable, and it says this video is restricted. Try signing in with a G Suite account. And you do have that G Suite account, you just need to sign in. So here's what I'd like you to try to do. Let's go to Google. And I notice here on the top right side that I'm not signed in. So I'm going to go ahead and tap sign in, and I'm going to log in. This is my single sign-on, my SSO. You have yours. It's the same thing as your Schoology account. I'm going to tap on it, and then I'm going to go ahead and put my password in. Okay. And now you can see that I'm signed in if you look over there in the top right. Now I'm going to go back to Columbus. Go back to Academics, CCMS Technology, and I'm going to play the first video. That one is, what do I need to connect to the internet? So if you're having that problem, this is the one you'll watch. Let's tap on it. And
Hello, this is Mr. Helm.
It's playing for us.
Helping you get connected.
So if you have a problem where a video from Schoology isn't playing, or you're at YouTube and it's not playing, or you're on the school website and it's not playing, make sure you're logged in to your G Suite account just by going to Google and signing in with your single sign-on. I hope that helps.